From Las Vegas, it's Let's Talk News Now with Rick and Ella.
You're welcome back. I hope you got yourself a cup of coffee. By the way, drink it only the appropriate times because we have the famous comedian, Greg Morton, here with us. We're all going, we said, be careful when you gulp, it'll have us, you know, out the nose. Anyway, Greg,
well, hey, no pressure, right, by the way?
We recognize you from Comedy Central.
Yeah.
Also, you've been here in town and done the Jerry Lewis telethons at different times. You usually make it into Vegas once or twice a year, something like that.
Yeah, I try to, anyway.
And tonight?
See if my money's still here. Buried in the middle of the desert somewhere.
Exactly.
It's called the Bellagio poker table. There you go.
Uh-huh. No, Greg, you're obviously over at the Laugh Factory, and so I love going over there. That is a fantastic.
It's great, right? It's on the edge of the Strip. You don't have to get right on the Strip. You just go in there, park, get your laughs, get out again, right?
Exactly. Well,
especially if you're a local, you know? That's what locals like to do. They don't want to go on the Strip.
No.
Well, that's crazy town. You don't want to go there. Everybody's stumbling, walking around, almost getting hit by a car.
Did you see me on Saturday?
Yes, I did. And I tried to avoid you. I swerved. I did.
Yeah,
you saw me swerve, right?
Thank you. Okay, saved my life.
The way you say that, it's like, how has it been going for you?
No.
You were homeless for a while, and then you kind of shifted into show business. How's
How
that going
now?
For you? Gee, Rick, you sound so empathetic.
I'm telling you. No, because when you leave here this week, then you're off to the...
Oh, yes, the Just for Last Comedy Festival, which is in Montreal. Montreal. Oh,
yeah. Now we need the hat and a pipe. There you go. I can hear it.
They don't like it. They don't like it. Never mind.
So what is that? What is the festival?
Well, it's the most famous comedy festival in the world, other than Edinburgh.
How many comedians show up?
Oh, do I need to take a head count?
Just you.
I know, it's hundreds.
We just want to know that you're there.
Yeah. But it's a really good show. It's very good.
Well,
before this, I used to do a lot of voice work for cartoons. Please, I thank for the sour. Like, wow, Scoob.
Oh, my.
Just some your fire.
Exit, stage left, right, even.
So I used to do a lot of different voices, right?
Really?
And then I came up with this idea. You know, I was finished... doing my show, and one of the bartenders, he says, he's playing, let's play some cleanup music. So he puts on Star Wars, the theme from Star Wars. So I get on there, and I start doing Star Wars. He says, you should put that in your act. And that's how that was the genesis of that particular bit. Join me, Luke. Join me on the dark side.
Oh, my God.
I can never join you! Stay on target, stay on target. Yes, go ahead, young Skywalker. Join me and your father on the dark side of the Force. You will do not. There is a time.
Feels
me
being this
that's
close
exhausting.
To him.
Right? You almost got swallowed. It's like you put your limbs in. It's like, what is that?
We're crying out
like
loud.
The thing you did with your tongue there, it was like it was going to crawl out and come strangled.
I never watch my own tongue. It's very distracting.
That's amazing.
Plus, it's difficult to focus on speaking.
Did you always have the ability to make a lot, when you were younger and so on, a lot of different sounds?
That's
and
terrible.
Well, you see, when I was a kid, I would do little voices. See?
And I would entertain the kids at the back of the bus.
Right.
What's creepy about it? Why
is it creepy? Sitting right next to you going.
It's like the, what is it, the Cosmopolitan? It's just the right amount of wrong. brilliant. It's really.
You really got to see this up and close. Profile right next to him.
When I was a little baby, I might have like. I was a little skits and everything. It was a lot of fun.
Right. Could you imagine going on a date with him?
Right? No, ask Ella.
Have you had dates like that, Ella? Oh, my goodness.
No.
You ever tweet about it?
No. Yeah, right? blog and Facebook and one of the most hated. No, I haven't. I would like to try.
Wait, that was awkward, wasn't it? No, it's an awkward moment. No, I'm sorry. You told me that.
Yeah, exactly.
I never would have made it.
8 o'clock, 7 o'clock?
I think somewhere around there.
Okay,
yeah.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Just go to the website. Go. What are you doing with your life?
Okay.
Get on here. Right. Go on there.
Get on Facebook and go to the website.
That's interesting. Hey, Greg, your website is?
GregMorton.com.
Greg Morton.
You can follow me on Twitter at Greg Morton Comic, COMIC.
Do you follow Charlie Sheen's?
He's funny.
Do I follow Charlie Sheen? I try not to. Whatever hole he's stepping into, I want to step over.
We got to take a quick break. We come back right after this.